It's that zest, you flow, no, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
This asshole. More brake check. I'm gonna brake check him. Are you mouse working? Yeah, it was then. Turn your mic sensitivity right up.
Jay!
Fucking echo. Oh, you're echoing to fuck you. I'm American saying fuck you.
Oh my god.
Let me get a baseball bat now. No, I can't hear. You got a problem?
You got a problem, asshole?
No.
Drive out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, no fucking, hey, no guns, fucking guns, man. You can't fucking drive, you an asshole. Get out of here.
Get out of here, asshole.
Oh, jeez, sorry.
Get out.
What's the best thing you have? How much is it? How many grams? I get 40 grams. And I get 40 grams.
It's just do $40 or something.
How much is it gonna be?
I'll wait on it.
We're just weighing it out, bro.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
Want 4 grams? Yeah.
Sure.
I gotta hold this shit up. Just like me hands it. Me hands.
I have it.
One of the reasons that we were really excited about this is the first Don't be an asshole and drive into me next time.
Sorry.
Go try to sell some cops some weed in it. We're behind the side lot. Whoa. I'm gonna have to stop, man. What the fuck? I think we're getting chased. Oh shit, shit. Whoa. I put my baseball bat away. Just filling it up, innit? Just put. Oh, yeah. Is he invisible? I might have to go tell him, innit? Yeah, I see him.
Hey, excuse me.
You're invisible, man. You're invisible. It's a bit of Harry Potter cloak shit, man.
Drop your cloak,
motherfucker.
There we go.
No.
Alright,
there you go, bro.
And also, this might be a weird question, but am I able to work for you guys today? It looks like you guys have a business.
I left a word in my associate.
I'm gonna stand over here while you guys talk.
What we're doing? Should we leave him? Or should we get him in and kidnap him?
Yeah, so my colleague over there said a little word, and we'll let you tag along with us.
Alright. And if, just, and just, like, if you guys need a lot of stuff, I can just get it, because I've robbed a crap ton of stores.
We'll have to see how good you are.
Just hop in the back of the van, yeah?
Hey, you asshole. You motherfucker. You crashed into my van.
Fucking twisted.
Hey, you don't need to shoot the guy.
You get the police after.
You don't need the police.
Kind of slow. I think there's no police on.
Dude, you're in the passenger seat and it's on me. Me, like, climbs over the seat and knocks out a guy in the back. Don't chop it anymore.
Yo. Why you on GTA, man?
I'm on 5M, really.
The what?
Fucking hell, what the fuck? I'm on 5M. GTA on steroids, man.
For your mods?
Basically, right, yeah.
Oh, Red Dead Redemption, yeah. That shit's sick. Oh, what did he say? What did he say, Red Dead?
And also, what do you mean by chop?
What's so good about that? Means you're dead, bro.
Oh.
Means you're dead. Don't get it.
This guy has never been on PC, innit? Oh yeah, no.
So what's so good about it? You get loads of money or some shit? I don't know.
No, GTA Online isn't nothing more. Basically, you put in a world where there's police that actually chase you and go to jail. So it's like real life, but in GTA.
Oh shit! Bro, I'll be well good at that. I fucking drive so long. I like that.
You fucking bastard.
You dead?
Yeah, you jumped out the back of the van, yeah?
Asshole?
No, I fell out. I was leaning on the back and chopped me up and I fell.
Well, I don't know how some corpse can talk. I'm gonna drag you back in the fucking van.
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, well, I'll put your corpse in the van. Oh, yeah. Is that dude on the map? Well, I didn't do anything.
gonna dump this guy in the water. Fucking doors put open, man. Oh shit. You go do it. Oh, I'll meet one in a bit. I'll meet one in a bit, so I'm not one left in my room. Right, we'll get down there. Let's just drag him. Bait, let's get this guy out and just chuck him in the water. Come on, Corpse. Yeah, there is. There's a dude on the mobile. You can see his head moving. He'll take care of him if he comes in it. Whoa, who's that in the car? Oh, that's a mobile. Fuck it, man. I'm gonna drive a minute, John. I'm gonna make a couple. Oh, 2 seconds. Yo.
No fucking way!
Not been pulled over. Yeah, there's not many in it. Just got a new vehicle. Volvo. Let's go run some dickheads off the road. Might be a Forza, man. Try. Everybody. Do you want to sort and join a different server? Ah. Well, yeah, man. Looking. It's probably full of people, though, and I don't know how long it'll probably take to get in. If I can get in, I'll clear it, man, so we all can get in. See how I get in. Oh yes. Yeah, John, fucking search high speed gamer.
Vehicles and then we'll be able to start this transport.
One though.
Server one. One with like 27 people in it. And this one you can fucking literally, you can make your own character. So like my character's called David Lame and there's one called fucking something else. So like when a cop or someone sees you in game, they'll see you with that name. Load.
Let me go ahead and attempt to get down to the gas station really quick.
Oh,
we gotta get back and get ready for that transport. At least it's right down.
Oh, you're downloading there.